I could level 3 right here and take the game. Let's go. Hopefully this kills. How's it going, everybody? Dotodoya here, back with some more Dragon Ball FighterZ ranked matches. And I gotta say, our opponent's team plus profile banner is very scary to me. But in terms of our team, we are rocking a suggested team of Goku, GT, Cooler, and Bardock. I am very worried about this matchup already. I feel like even characters without super armor are about to start hitting me with super armor. Oh, I didn't combo off that. That would have been sick. What an assist. No grabs. Get that off me. Oh, now that was a Broly response. Oh, no cross-ups, please. Okay. Okay, I'm happy with the results. Let's go. Talk to me now, Broly. Oh, my goodness. That was scary. That entire opening gambit had me scared. Sliding knockdown. I'll take that. Didn't confirm off that. Oh, no way. I let him get away. Broly. Caught me mashing. Hopefully he doesn't know how to the meterless. Okay, he didn't do a meterless. He got the vanish. Obviously, the confirm is still bad. I think we're heading towards the corner again. With the Jiren assist, we are. Reads. I definitely did that on purpose and not by accident. Nobody questioned that. All right, let's go. Do I switch out? I probably should, right? All right, we switched out, but I didn't confirm off of it, so... Oh, don't try to EX me. I'm gonna have to come right back with mine. Oh, no. Okay, I thought we were going to do the EX clash again. Cooler is like the one character on my team that can stand up to these guys height-wise. The damage, dude. This team revolves around damage. Does he do it meterless? No, he wants the vanish route. Okay, couldn't get it done. Nice reflect. Oh, he went again. Jiren assist stops me in my tracks. Broly, don't step up. Oh! All right, how much damage are we looking at? No, that's it. Okay. Why did I even try? Lag? On my Dragon Ball FighterZ? Didn't even stop his combat. It was like a momentary pause. Somebody could have gone to get snacks right there. Would have come back to the same combo. Wow, in and out of the corner so quick. This is it for Goku GT, unless a major drop happens, but it doesn't look likely at this point. It's not too bad. We did get Broly somewhat low. A combo or even just a stray hit into a vanish is probably the end of Broly. It's going to matter though whether or not we can get that before he tags was what I was gonna say. You know what, let's get aggressive. Yo, my God. I started off that trying to replicate Cooler, and then the panic set in my voice. I had to drop it a few octaves. Broly. Okay, so we got DBZ Broly. That's rough. Oh, we get out. Get off me, Key Blast. Get off me, Key. Oh, that didn't work. 2H, he recovered so quickly. Cooler back down to the ground. I hate to see it. I really do, Cooler, but I think this might be the end for you. I think Broly might even be getting that damage boost. No, he's just going to go with a level 1. Did Jiren miss? No, Jiren got me. Okay. Bardock, I need to come back here. We got full health. We got limit break, but we don't have spark. For the team. For the team! For the team, Bardock. Let's go. Limit break damage. I'm just going to hold the complex stuff. Even though that was a complex to finish that combo correctly. We still got 4 bars. Now, he could wake up counter here. So to stop that, I gotta hit him with the Dragon Rush. I didn't even see him counter, to be honest. So we probably could have just gone with pressure, but that kills. I will take it. DBS Broly is the guy that... Limit Break Broly is scary. He hits me with a medium. There's a good chance I'm dead. Let me see that again. Oh, no. Okay. I'm trying to catch him on the flip side of one of those. Oh, I tried to 2H that. He was too... Get this monster away from me. Okay, take my time. We're dealing with a monster here. A true demon. I tried it again. Why do I keep trying to 2H that? I should be more scared. I told you Broly does way too much damage. Ah! 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 It's it. This is the end for me. It's been real, fellas. Oh, I'm still alive. Miss. I need him to miss that ground pound. Read me like a damn book. Oh, read me like a book. What? He messed up the combo. You should have never messed up the combo. You should have killed me when you had the chance. Huh. You should have killed me when you had the chance. Damn, that's so high. That's so high off the ground. I try to get the EX punch in. Good stuff. Good stuff. Way to bounce back. I tried to inject some confidence into me late in the game, but it didn't work. All right, this game, I think we're going to be more aggressive overall. I feel like we kind of played it a bit relaxed. Ah, my aggressive start led to this. Maybe we don't. But then again, maybe we do. I'm an idiot. I forgot that's not a normal 2H. Really? Oh, I thought we had that for sure. Okay, take that. All right, we're good. Okay. I was worried. I thought that was going to hit me. That's why I started saying really. Back me up. Okay, hold on. Back it up. Nice 2L. No, I didn't have a bar. Broly, putting on the pressure in the corner. We got to get Bardock out here. Now, you know he likes to, yeah, he likes to come down after that. That move is really, really good. It is just a pressure keeper. I can't get out. I mean, I probably could. I think I need to super jump and then dash. Maybe that might be the answer. I got reset. Oh, but I knew the mashing would eventually work. Let's get Goku GT in here for nothing else than to just get some fresh blue life. Coming in. Oh, it didn't work. I was actually too fast, I think. All right, stay down. Wow, backdash 2H. Oh, and I couldn't jump in time. The EX sped it up. My reaction time is too slow. Another drop off the DP assist. Oh, wow, the reflect. Oh, reflected off his skull. Stay back. Why is this game so stressful? I've played a lot of fighters today, and it has just been consistently stressful. That was beautiful. Could not have drawn it up any better. Oh, we needed that. Dude, this is game two, right? He won the first game. So we need to start winning. Oh, I'm getting too ahead of myself. Jiren, hate to see it. Broly putting on a show now. 5 bars. I expect he probably hits us with a level 3. No. Well, he still could with Jiren, but I meant like take off Broly's armor. But yeah, I guess trying to go for the kill here might be a little more important. Why do I feel like waking up MASH? I should have done it. I knew that was going to... Oh, I should have actually... I can't believe that was the correct option. I still... even though I said it, it was more tongue-in-cheek. Oh, that's 2H. Oh, no 2H? I don't know. I don't know if we can do this. I feel like with Jiren out here, the threat of a counter is too much. That time I did successfully wait for it, but I was too scared to punish it. Beautiful. We need these kind of hits. If we can force it to just Jiren, I feel a little better about our odds. Come on, Goku. I need you to finish this. No! No! I needed you to finish it! He fumbled the bag, though. He fumbled the bag! Yes! Good job, Goku. We needed that. We needed that one badly. Okay, hold on. It's not over yet. Jiren, what's up? Oh, what attack? No! Oh, bad choice on my part, but we still have sparking. That's why we needed Goku to get Broly out of there. There's still a chance. Get off me. Okay. I'm okay with that. The threat of Jiren is too much. I didn't even mean to second EX that part. That's it. We got game two. We're back in business. The intensity continues. Why is this team so scary? Okay. I still stand by maybe we need to play more aggressive. I've just been playing really bad aggressive, maybe. Maybe we clean it up, go on the aggressive some more. Maybe go for more lows. We run in and hit low. That was fun. I mean, I just did not give up on the idea for whatever reason. Cross up. I was still mashing. All right, we got to save Goku GT. We can't let a good assist like this go. We can't let it go. Oh, and you got the combo. Doesn't go with the 2H. That's important. If he went for the 2H, I feel like he could have run some crazy Oki. Instead, he's going to have to block the 6M. I panicked. Okay, he's gone. He knows I'm dragon rushing. Yes! No counter! He's going to have to block the 6M again. Beautiful! Talk to me some more! Oh, I dropped it. Yes, again, we get another hit. The biggest fear factor for me is gone. Jiren is gone. I would rate the fear factor as Jiren, DBS Broly, and then Z Broly. Even though Z Broly is probably the best character. I guess I'm not as afraid of Broly because we've played against so many. What a jump in. Three bars, we're dead too. Wait, interesting route. We still might be dead. No, he doesn't take it. I got a Bardock. Get Cooler out of there. I was thinking, my brain shut off. I was like, what do I want to do here? Save the assist. We read the, no reads. Just go off instinct. Ultra instinct, just go off instinct. Just do what you're thinking. Don't think. Don't actually think. Just do what you think. Oh, big lag. Yes, I can feel it. I can feel my brain starting to shut off though. I feel like we're getting the game. I feel like it's starting to shut off, dude. I'm starting to act. If that would have worked, I would have felt pretty bad about it. Ooh, this is going to be it for Bardock, though, unless he fumbles the bag, but no, it doesn't look like. I hate to see it. Bardock, it's over for you, bud. You're out of the set. Goku GT still remains. He hasn't even sparked yet. We got to force that spark. Whoa. Yes. Buy time. Backdash heavy and I didn't 2H it. The damage. DBS Broly, stop. You're a menace. Stop. No, the damage. Oh, no, it lagged. Okay, at least he still got his combo. That one would have looked real bad. And now he has the armor off plus the damage. The damage boost from Limit Break. The sparking. The armor being off. It's all going to add up here. It is looking really bad for us. I tried super dashing. That was not the correct decision. That catches that. Oh, I got a spark. If for nothing else. Oh no. I couldn't believe that we didn't die after the super. Oh my goodness. What a set. That was way too intense. I did no talking that set. That's it, right? Oh, it hurts. But that was still a great set. Okay, we are back with a chance to... Oh, nice super dash. C assist as well, so you know he's getting a... we're out. Kefla can't combo me this time. Oh, wow, what a drop. Woo! That was sick. Oh, I'm an idiot. I forgot what Goku GT's combos are. Wow, this was... What a mistake. You know what? Intentional resets, baby. Just how I drew it up in the lab. All resets. Now that's how you do a combo. That was very lucky. All right, now we got the beam assist. I didn't mean his beam assist, but it is worth too. Ooh. All right, roll out. Oh, nice. 2H didn't catch the vanish. I'm glad we were able to roll out of the danger though, using EX moves to cover space. I try to roll out again. I really do have a low IQ brain. If something works for me once, I'm just going to do it again. I'm just going to do it again blindly. Let's go. Oh, I thought that was going to get me killed. All right, let's get out. Let's guard cancel. Woo! Nice. Alright, I don't know what else to do against Goku here. No, we couldn't combo off that. And another C assist, so that means another combo. And UI Goku might be able to get away here with that blue health. That's the most important part. Hopefully he doesn't. Don't leave UI Goku. I'm not done with you yet. I'm not done with you. I'm done with you. You're right. Hey, when you're right, you're right, man. Get out of here. I'm not done with you. I'm not done. I'm only done when I say I'm done. Which, to be fair. Oh, I was still in the air. Why did I Dragon Rush off a confirmed hit? Oh. Oh, another 2H. It's a really... That was a really clutch vanish. Because I definitely was coming in. Oh. I was definitely coming in for a... another attack there. I saw that whip and I was like, it is time. I'm super dashing too much. Again, another good 2H though. Gonna be able to kill a lot of sparking time. Not a big fan. Oh yeah, that's gonna kill a lot. The cinematic. The camera twirls around. Cameraman getting all the good shots. Don't forget about the cameraman who's risking his life in this tournament right now. What the? I'm getting 2H'd. Oh, is that death? Yeah, that's death. There was another attack in there anyway. You know what? I'm not completely afraid of losing right now, for whatever reason. I feel like we could still win, and with a good hit on UI Goku, that chance just gets even higher. Gogeta is the problem here. I got 2H'd like 70 times. No. Yo! Wait. I could level 3 right here and take the game! Let's go! Hopefully this kills! Dragon Fist, please! I'm counting on you, Dragon Fist! Yeah! Yes! Let's get out of here, Chevron! Let's go! Let's bounce! That was crazy! Ooh. Oh, yeah. Get whatever you want to eat, Goku. That was clutch! That was clutch. Let's go. Let's go. Talk to me. Now I'm confident all of a sudden. Now I'm confident. Yes. Yes, Goku GT. This character is so good. Just keep going. I got DP'd this time. I was really trying to go. I regret calling it cooler, honestly. I feel like we were clicking with Goku GT. But sometimes you make mistakes like that. I just made another mistake. I'm the king of mistakes. Don't you forget it. Nobody makes more mistakes than I do. Don't blame yourself for your mistake. Oh, hold on. What just happened? No, I didn't mean to call in Goku for an assist. Oh, that ruined that kill. Nice 2H. Now all of a sudden we're dishing out the 2Hs. This is how you get to a good state of the game. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, another 2H. I gotta stop super dashing. It is not working. It is not my look this set. I can't stop getting 2H. I can't stop. I'm too bad at the game. Hold on. Adjust. Calm down. Remember, 2Hs are nothing, dude. I can block a 2H. You can just hold back to block. That's all you got. It's not a high. It's not a low. Just hold back to block. You got this. Yeah, I got this. Okay. I'm good. I won't get 2H for the rest of the set. I'm good. I'm calm. I'm good. I'm fine. Good. Oh man. thought I was gonna get 2H. I'm too scared now. I'm too scared to click a button. The 2H is left in depression. I'm not scared. I was never scared. I'm scared. I'm terrified. I'm terrified. Woo! Power pull! Don't try to 2H power pull. That was close. Okay, Gogeta, come in. We gotta finish this in this game. If it goes into a game 3, I'm too nervous. Frames are still bad against guard cancel. No, I tried a 2H. We got a spark with two characters. I'm not feeling exceptionally confident with either one of these solo. But together, I think they could get the job done. No! Okay, level 2 maybe? Or he'd probably save a bar for defense reasons. Use the bar for vanish. Oh, I made a mistake. I made a mistake getting hit by that grab. It's come to pass. I could have died right there. I was not ready to block. No way! I can't believe the okay, we got a spark. I'm just gonna do it. Yes! Oh man! It's not over though, is it? No, it's not. It never was over. Yes! I knew going for the 6M right there would work. I just didn't want to do it right away. Woo! Goku GT, you are clutch. Thank you so much for your contributions, Goku GT. I gotta tell you, you're the man. You saved us. You absolutely saved me from just crumbling. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely let me know down below in the comments. This was a nerve-wracking one again. While you're down there, make sure to like button and subscribe to the channel if you want to support it and like the videos you see here. You can also check out more videos on your screen right now if any of those catch your eye. I've been Dotodoya. Thanks again for watching this one all the way to the end, and I will see you in the next video.